It seemed to me necessary to emphasize that today the US political hegemony is in crisis. Thus, US reinforcing their military power, which is central in their history. In fact, throughout the 240 plus year history of the United States, there were less than 20 years in which the country was not at war.